able to extract an animus from an undead enemy. Oi? Kraken! Now it's time I show you the myriad ways monstrologists use animus. The monstrology tome, notwithstanding, my personal favorite application of an animus is to create a summon monster treasure card. It's like an echo of the enemy you extracted it from,
which can be summoned in combat,
but not unlike the way one summons a minion. You can also create an expel monster treasure card that's basically an instant defeat, one-shot silver bullet against a particular monster. If you've the proper lodgings, animus can also be used to create house guests, as well as monster echoes that your friends can duel. And don't worry if your house isn't equipped with a Joe sigil. That's what the Monster Dome is for! Now, if you've any questions, or simply feel the need for a refresher, consult the Monstromnibus here at any time. And remember, as your monstrology level increases, so does the amount of monstrological spells you're privy to! So, keep an eye out for me in your journeys throughout the spiral. Until then, welcome to Monstrology. Go on then, get cracking.
You need some golem parts. Well, you know all those golems in the golem tower? If you battle them, I'm sure you'll get a bunch of spare parts. As many as you need!
Mm-hmm.